नमस्कार प्लस फाइव साइंस आई रीड दिस चैप्टर वेरी केयरफुली यू रीड एट योर होम द चैप्टर इज एनिमल वर्ल्ड एनिमल वर्ल्ड इट इज अ हार्ड चैप्टर I should say the previous chapter we did very carefully and question answer I later read and a video picture you need a next video classes at first we read this chapter Animals are different shape and size. They also live different places. Eat different kinds of food. So, I say that animals are different shape and size. These animals live the different place and eat different kinds of food and move about the different ways. They move different ways. Okay. In nature, all animals have modified themselves to suit their habitat and all their needs. Habit. This process of modification to fit according to one's around surrounding and need is called adaptation. What is adaptation? The animals live different places and eat different kinds of food and move about the different ways. In nature, all animals have modified themselves to suit their habitat and all their needs. This process of modification to fit according to one's surrounding and need is called adaptation. Adaptation according to habit. The place where the animals live is known as its habitat. Animals is most comfortable in its habitat as gets food, shelter and safety. Different animals have adapted themselves to live in different kinds of habitat. Let us learn about the kinds of habitat where animals live in the world. Wild. Forests are areas with a lot of trees. In rainforest, the trees cover is so thick that very little sunlight reaches the ground. Thus, very few small grow near the ground. Monkeys and arboreal animals or tree dwellers. They have strong arms that hold longer than their legs. This helps them to climb trees and swing from the branches. A long tail small monkeys that eat leaves live at the top of the trees. Heavier animals like gorillas for food on the ground. Birds grow roots on the tree top and the ideal animals by day. Animals that live in the plains, in the ground, grassland are generally good runners with strong legs. This is because they often have to travel long distance in search of food. Okay. desired here. It is usually horse training terrain with safe and weather condition. It is very hot during the day, and other than some insects and lizards, very little animals life can be seen. This is because most desert animals stay cool during the day by the body growing in the sand. However, as the sun goes down, foxes, snakes, gillnets, bats, owl comes out the ocean to feed. Most of these animals depends on the desert plant and for their water needs. Camels can go on the wave feet, and without water, camels can go on the wheat without water, drawing on the water in its body tissue. When it does find water to drink a lot of this, the water in the body, camels have a large padded feet at the end of the long legs that help the walk to soft land. Okay? You write it at your home in this page number 25 and 26. At your home. Namaskar.